I'm Zenex and I am back with another video. This is episode 12 of my hardcore series where I build the entire world. By that I mean stuff like walls around my base. Later on in the future I will build stuff like iron farms, gold farms, emerald farms, but for now let's start simple. So I started off digging and digging and digging. My shovel was running out of durability, so I purchased a new one. So I continued digging my life out until I could get a similar to what I wanted. After all that, I killed a couple of golems and started placing dirt. I mined some wood and made a hut where my mine is. Then I placed more dirt, but this time for the walls. But before I built them, I started demolishing the houses, and yeah, this is what I do for survival worlds. I destroy villager house to use the space for other things. I mined more wood to make chest because all of them were full once more. I missed the time where there weren't this much items in the game. I got to my house, placed all the chest and did this. I harvested wheat, placed some dirt, bred more cows, broke some more dirt and slept. So I woke up and continued building and got some deep slate blocks and began with the wall. To make one layered wall took 5.5 stacks of walls. After placing more dirt, I did my favorite thing. Gridding. I took out this entire thing, sold sticks, which gave me about 2 stacks of emeralds. And I did my second favorite thing. Demolishing villager houses. It's beneficial in 2 ways. 1, I get more wood, and 2, I have more space to build things. I'm thinking day 50, I go to the nether. And I continued taking out this thing until it was completely gone. I placed torches around to prevent mobs from spawning, but I did not have enough, so maybe another episode, I will do more mining than last time. Pretty much the end of I continued grinding and got 1 stacks of emeralds more in my collection. There is no point of showing this since it's the thumbnail. So the next episode 1 will be getting to 100 XP. If you want to play with me, I mean on the Bedrock Edition, my gamer tag is Zenex1411. If you want to play with me, just send me a friend request, and when I'm online you will know. So I will be seeing you next time.